Fire and Fury, the new book that is bringing insight into life inside the Trump White House. Just moments ago, the author, Michael Wolff, said he absolutely spoke to the president during his reporting. The president put out in a tweet that he didn't speak to him about the book and spoke about Steve Bannon's role in this book. Take a listen.
The president has tried to put this book is about Steve Bannon. So let me say very forthrightly, this book is not about Steve Bannon. This book is about Donald Trump. As for Steve Bannon, and I spoke to Steve as I spoke to many people throughout the length of the reporting here, and really saw a transformation, not only of Steve, but of everyone. But Steve, in a way, is most vivid, or his language is the most vivid.
And very
and the transformation was, you know, we thought this presidency was could work. We thought Donald Trump is an interesting, unique character, and we might be able to do something here. And they saw him over that time come to the conclusion he cannot do this.